First of all, I'm really, really honoured that we have Imer Berusha from the Kosovan Embassy with us today. And he would just like to send a message from the embassy and from the ambassador. And we're very, very grateful for the support that we've had from Imer and his colleagues. Yeah, come on,
dear.
Thank you.
Probably because of the
yes, exactly. The camera can see you.
Thank you. I'm very grateful to be here and thank you, Elizabeth, for inviting us. Ambassador couldn't make it, and as I was saying, I am a dignitary. We are honored and we appreciate the work that Elizabeth and her friends are doing regarding Kosovo, and we will continue to do that, to support in any way that we can. So, embassy. And the staff stands behind you, and we, of course, remember everything that you've done so far. And a lot of people appreciate that, not only us. So we thank you and welcome this evening today. Anything that we can help you with, please do not hesitate to ask us and remember. Thank you very much. I wish success for this event and enjoy. Thank you.
Thanks a lot, Imer.
And the embassy has given support in, you know, really practical ways, as well as giving wonderful moral support, and it does make one feel very honoured to have that. But also they've been very generous in hosting events at the embassy, in purchasing Sapun products that they've given away then as official gifts to their diplomatic colleagues, and also inviting various visitors that they've had access to come and see our projects in Kosovo. So through them we've had Lord George Robertson come, the Ambassador Nirin was there when the Duchess of Cornwall came, and so we've really been able to share TIP's work much further thanks to them.